Okay, today we are going to look through this We Can Do It card deck. This is a good one. We can do it. It's the bottom. Okay. This is the back of the box and the front. Each one of these cards is a little bit different. I do use this deck for divination, for fortune telling, and we're just going to kind of go through. Each card is different, so I'll try to go through these a little bit slower. This is what the back of the deck looks like. We're going to start with the Joker. Then here's another Joker.
Never been so strong with anyone. Never been this sure I found the one.